Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing good. In this video, I will show you how to make a professional and a good looking subscribe button animation for your YouTube channel in Wondershare Filmora. Those of you who just want to use the template in your videos, you can directly download the templates from the description. You don't have to watch the full video. And those of you who want to learn to edit your own subscribe animation in Filmora, make sure you watch till the end. Let us now begin without wasting any further time. So all you have to do is go to Filmora and create a new project file. After that, you have to import a few things. Number one, your channel logo. Number two, subscribe buttons. Number three, mouse animation. Number four, click sound effect. After importing all these things, go to the title section and add any random title to the timeline. Now double click on the title in the timeline and go to the advanced settings. And delete all these things. Now click on this and select the rectangular shape. After that, uncheck this option, scroll down and uncheck the shape border option as well. Now select white as the color of this shape. You can also choose black instead of white. If you choose white, the final result will look something like this. And if you choose black, it looks something like this. So it's up to you. For now, I'll choose white color. After that, adjust the position of the element. Make sure it is located in the bottom of the screen like this. Keep adjusting the size and position until you get the best result. Now adjust the corners of the shape. Do not make the curve too visible. If you want to keep it as a solid rectangle, it's your wish, but I'll keep it a bit curved at the corners, not too much though. Now that we have the shape, we have to add our channel logo, name, and the subscribe button. So click on this image option and add your channel logo. Make sure that your channel logo is cropped in a circular manner like this. If it is not, just mask the image in Filmora. And if you do not know how to do that, just go to this website, upload your image, and that's it. The link will be given in the description. After that, place your channel logo perfectly on the left side of the rectangular element like this. Now add the subscribe button. See, there are many ways to do this. You can just download a green screen animation and add it to this element. If you want to do that, it's fine. I'll provide some green screen subscribe animations in the description and you can just download it and add it to your element. However, I will do it in a different way so that your animation looks unique and different from other channels. So for that, just add these two images to the timeline. I'll provide the link to these images in the description. You can download it from there. After that, hide this layer where you have the gray button. First, start with the red one. Place it on the right end of the element and make sure its position is perfect. It should be in the center of the element, something like this. Now unhide the above layer and adjust it similarly. But make sure that the size of this one is slightly more than the red button so that it doesn't look bad. Now what you have to do is add your channel name, and if you want, you can also add your subscriber count like this. All you have to do is select a good font, because if you do not have a good font, the whole animation will look trash. So take your time and fetch through all the fonts and choose the one that looks the best. But if you want to use the same font that I have used, just download the font and install it. The link will be given in the description. Select a color for the text. I suggest that you select red color because it looks good with both white and black backgrounds. Now adjust the position of the title and make sure it is perfectly aligned. Now just type your channel name and subscriber count. I have 3.46k subscribers, but I'll just type 3.5k because I know that you guys will subscribe and help me reach there. Your animation is almost ready. Now you just have to play around with the mouse click effect. This is an important step, so make sure you follow it correctly. You have to move the gray button a bit forward because it should look something like this. When the mouse clicks the red button, it should turn gray. So you should adjust the frames accordingly to make it finally look something like this. You can also add a click sound effect like this. Once you're done with it, you just have to export this video so that you can use it anytime conveniently. But the thing is, you have to export this video with a transparent background, and it's easier to do in Filmora 11. But if you do not have Filmora 11, do not worry, I'll give a solution for that as well at the end of the video. So for those who have Filmora 11, you just have to click on export and you have to select this option called GoPro Cineform, because if you export it in MP4 format, you will not get a transparent background. Let me show you this. This is the regular MP4 file and it comes with a black background. And even if I try to crop it or use chroma key, the animation will not look good. And now when I use the GoPro option, I get a clear transparent background, as you can see. Back to the export settings. Now give it a name. Then select a location to export the video. Now click on settings and select the encoder as CFHD alpha. Then set the resolution and other settings depending upon your requirement. After all this, hit the export button and that's it. Your subscribe animation is ready to use. For those who do not have Filmora 11, I suggest you to create a default project for all your YouTube videos. I'll tell you how. You have to create a new project file with all the necessary things that you will use in every single YouTube video, like channel intro, logo, end screen, etc. So whenever you work on a new video, you just start with this default project, and as you keep editing, just save it as a different file. For example, I have a default project file where I have all the things that I use in every single video, and when I have to create a new video, I add the recordings and voiceovers and all that stuff and save it as a new project file. If you still didn't understand this concept, you can join the channel's Discord server and I'll help you there personally. Or you can also follow me on Instagram and leave a message. And if you want me to personally make a subscribe animation for you, then you can place your order in fiverr.com. The link will be given in the description. So that's it for the video. I hope this video was beneficial to you, and if it was, do not forget to hit the like button, subscribe to this channel and share this video with your YouTube friends. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.